gotta do is say yes. Don't think I know what you feel, baby, I dress you, baby. Open up your mind and just rest.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Lay Baby, here, and we back with another video. About to leave the house to go get my hair done, because as you can see, my hair ain't been done. Since my birthday. This video is probably going to consist of a lot of different stuff. Might seem like it's everywhere, because it actually might be, you know. I'm going to, you know, get my hair done, obviously. And we are going to be preparing to bring in this baby. We have done nothing at all to prepare for this child. So that's what this video is going to consist of. I know I've been gone for a while, but I'm gonna get into all that when we come back from this hair appointment, because I am running late. So I will talk to you guys when I get back home.
I know, very disappointed. Wait, what happened, Kathy? You get your hair done? I don't know. I really don't know what happened. It is Sunday, 31st, New Year's Eve, and we are cleaning. But y'all like the hair? Y'all like the hair? My girl did that. Yeah, I'm gonna leave a picture of her Facebook up here, because yeah, we're in the Raleigh area, close to Lake Forest. How about my girl? We're cleaning. Can't really see it. Yeah. We're doing a deep clean for the New Year's and getting ready for this baby. So, yeah. How about y'all? See what we do. So it's like 7 something, probably going on 8 maybe, and I'm finally done cleaning, thank God. Right now I'm just sitting here in the living room watching Princess and the Frog. It's one of his favorite movies, so yeah, I'm about to eat some pizza until it starts getting close to time for the new year. And me and Jazar are gonna pop our non-alcoholic bottle, drink that, and I don't know. Well, he'll probably be asleep. Hopefully he'll be asleep. Yeah, probably gonna give him a bath, maybe. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna really try. Because I'm tired. My feet is hurt and swole. My back hurts. I'm hungry. I haven't ate since this morning. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit, I guess. What's up, y'all? It's the next day, January 2nd. I am up, about to eat, because I have probably my last appointment today.
right, y'all. Successful appointment. I had a NST, no stress test. I think that's what it's called. So that's what the things was that was hooked up to my stomach. I don't know exactly what that does. I guess see if the baby's under stress. I don't know. I guess the name is in the, I don't know. But that's all I had to do for today. They are trying to get me to deliver at Chapel Hill, all the way to Chapel Hill. And I'm not trying to go all the way to Chapel Hill to have a baby. And then gotta stay there for like 2-3 days and drive all the way back with the baby. I think that's a lot. You know, I think that's overdoing it. That's a little overkill. Maybe that's just me, you know. Chapel Hill's like 45 minutes from here, where from where I live. So I don't know, but they're gonna reach out to my original I guess OBGYN. I don't know, my original doctors that I was going to. And well, they already did. He called while I was in there, and see if they can see me Friday and see if they can put in a request to Rex so I can have the baby there next week. Oh, next week. I have not done nothing, like, y'all. I have not packed my bags. I have not packed the baby bag. Like, I'm really falling behind. I wasn't like this with my son. Like, we was ready for him months ahead of time. It was just like little stuff we had to do, like put the bassinet up and pack my bag. Yeah, so my stuff was kind of pretty much done for him. I think I just needed to pack my bag or like add some stuff to the bag. I think my bag was already packed. This pregnancy went by so freaking fast, y'all. They got the SUV I want. I really, 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 really want. This pregnancy, it seemed like it went by like that. Like, I found out in June, and next thing you know, we're here. That's how it feels. Even though it wasn't like that. I look so ashy. My lips look ashy. I don't know if it's the camera or if it's me. I've been licking my lips. They still look a little ashy. Maybe it's pregnancy. But I'm sitting here. Let me tell you what happened. Why I've been gone for so long, you know. I had caught RSV from my son, and I was sick for like a week and a half. So yeah, no videos for me, no recording, no nothing. Like, I'm not doing nothing. I did not do nothing. I was so sick, y'all. And it's crazy because my son, he'll get sick and then like within a couple of days, he's like, if he's not all the way better, he's feeling better. He's acting like his normal self. But when he gets sick, he gives it to everybody in the house except for his dad. His dad don't get sick like that. My man don't get sick like that. And this is the second time that's happened. He got sick and he spread it to me. He spread it to my mama. He gets sick, he gets the house sick, and then when the house sick, he's better. And I just think that's so crazy. But yeah, I was sick. I just wasn't having it. And then after that, it was just like, I think I was like 36 weeks at the time when I got sick. So yeah. And then after I got better, I was just working, trying to thug out these next few weeks, days, or whatever. They was talking about inducing me anyway, so I was trying to wait and see when they was going to induce me before I let
my job know when I was gonna take my FMLA or FLMA, whatever it is. Because apparently jobs don't have maternity leave for women, but they have paternity leave for men, which is, I think it's stupid, but you know, whatever. So I'm out of work for like 2-3 months with no pay. Yeah, so don't be surprised if you see more videos from me, because yeah, the bull. I'm gonna try to do a little labor video for y'all, and because they're inducing me, which I'm I'm really upset about, because I was trying to have a little natural pregnancy, like with my, but that was a natural birth, and I wish I would have started YouTube then, so you could see like natural birth, even though y'all probably already seen it, you probably seen videos, looked up videos yourself. So, but I really wanted to record that to, you know, relive that and all that for me and anybody else out there who, you know, is going through something like that. But I probably still might do it, just because somebody else might be getting induced or have to get induced. I'm happy because I'm ready to get her up out of me. She is something serious. She is. I'm just ready to get her up out of here and to see her and meet her and not be pregnant no more. Even though I'm gonna still live like I'm pregnant, probably, most likely. But I'll be able to drink wine. I'll be able to drink my Stella Rose. But I gotta stop saying I gotta get that my vocabulary. I'm gonna say it again. I'm just about to go back to the house. I'm just about to go back to the house and chill. My next video will probably be next week, the induction and everything. Or, you know, I'm either gonna come back up here and let y'all know if they're gonna have me deliver at Rex or not, because they have to put a request in for them to have me deliver there. I'm either gonna do that for the end of this video or beginning of the next video. I'm probably just gonna go ahead and end this video. So if I don't see y'all again till next week, you know why. But if this is the end of the video, I'm trying to get to at least 50 subscribers by the end of this month, beginning of February. You know, as y'all know, I'm about to be out of work for 2-3 months with no pay, and I need some money. I need some money to be coming in, so I'm really about to be on my YouTube shit. Dang, I had a nail appointment Friday, and the only time Chelsea's gonna be in, which is my original doctor, is Friday. So I'm gonna have to cancel my appointment. I'll have to get my nails done at the nail salon, and I wasn't trying to. I really was trying to get my nails done by my cousin, y'all. But I had an appointment with her early in the morning, 9 o'clock. And I was so, y'all don't understand how ready I was. Like, I missed getting my nails done by her. And I hate that Rockingham is so freaking far from Raleigh, because she'd be seeing me a lot. Well, not a lot, because I like because I take my nails off, like I like to let my nails breathe and recuperate before I get my nails done again. And lately, because, you know, I got bills and a baby and stuff, I've been only getting my nails done for like special occasions, and this was a special occasion. I wanted my nails done for this birth. I was gonna let her freestyle it, let her have full control of my nails. And if you know me, you know, or you know a Virgo, we don't really do that, okay? Girl, she does that. If y'all seen her her work from, you know, my birthday video. Y'all looked her up, went to her page or whatever. You see the work? You see my girl ain't nothing to play with. So I'm mad. Like, this is and all this because when they transferred, when my original doctor's office transferred me to the maternal fetal medicine doctor's office, which is right down the street from them, they didn't tell me that I would have to deliver at UNC. Chapel Hill. They just transferred me. I'm like, okay. Now, if they would have told me that, I'd have been like, no, do not transfer me over to them. We'll just have them do like the baby stuff, whatever they need to do. But this will be my primary care. I hear, but I don't see. My mom said, which I'm like very scared about, towards the end, babies hit that growth spurt. So I guess like she might like gain weight quick between now and next week, which I hope she doesn't. I let her stay 6 pounds and some change. Like, I'm fine with that because my son, 7 pounds 9 ounces, and I got a third degree tear. But I'm gonna insert a picture of how big he was when he came out. There is no way that baby was 7 pounds 9 ounces. Like, he looked like an 8 pound baby. But that's because he was chunky. But when I was born, I was 7 pounds 13 ounces. I was my mom's biggest baby. She got 3 kids. She got 2 girls and a boy. But it's me, my brother, then my sister. She got girl, boy, girl. They weighed him, Thomas, on 7 pounds 9 ounces. There's no way he came out that small. Like, he looks huge. But if she wanna stay 6 pounds, let her stay 6 pounds, because that means I will not be tearing again. Or I just won't tear as bad. Yeah. I'm gonna head home. Hopefully get some sleep in. This is probably gonna be the end of the video. Yeah, so thank y'all for watching. I appreciate y'all so much. Like, comment, share, subscribe. 100 views, 50 likes, 50 subscribers. Yeah, let's try to do that. I got a lazy eye. The lazy eye is laziness. But yeah, love y'all. I'll see y'all next week. Maybe next week to y'all too. Cause yeah.